shit, they how big are you on teamwork?
Man, it's crazy. I was talking to CJ, talking about it. Teamwork is very important. The reason why teamwork is important is because, you know, a lot of people are just playing one-on-one, you know, with another person, or a lot of the times with themselves, you know, and that's not smart. That's like running on the hamster wheel or running in circles. Like, it's like, you know, when we really think about that, we realize like how we're promised freedom. We're promised more than just America. We're promised the whole world. But wherever you're at watching this, you know, whatever country or place you're from, parents, whatever, you know, just know that like there's a whole world out there. There's a lot of people that need to hear this message right here. They need to hear what you're saying too. So, you know, just don't be afraid to go out there and spread your truth. And don't be afraid to live your truth. And don't be afraid to be the best person you can be, because everybody is watching.
Brandon Thomas, I'm just about to kill this shit.
Always thought maybe I should go against what I was taught, and if they got a problem with it, I don't really give a fuck. That's a harsh ass statement. They like Brandon Thomas, watch your language.
Man, y'all niggas know what the fuck going. No, no, look, hold up, I got blooper. That was a blooper. I never talk like that. Hey, you guys, this is an incredible moment right here. CJ behind the lens. Yeah, shout out to my friends. Yeah, pull up in that lens. Yeah.
The definition of teamwork is the collaborative effort of a group to achieve a common goal or to complete a task in the most effective and efficient way.
Your first 1K will come from hard work. Your first 100K will come from working smart. Your first 1 mil will come from building a team to work harder and smarter than you.
God damn, boy, that nigga Matt didn't never call, bro. But I don't see that nigga everywhere, bro. Dog, you know they say nigga in Hollywood and shit. Well, fuck that nigga, dog.
OGG.
Fuck is an OGG?
OGG.
OGG. Hey, bro. I mean, you don't think that nigga really getting no money, right? I mean, he ain't really fucking a hoe, right? Well... Bitch, you guessed it! Woo! You was right.
You see what I'm saying? You're gonna be like that, and everybody's gonna be like, what the fuck, bro? How are y'all so confident? It's because y'all know it's common sense that you can be a millionaire by your fucking self. Like, you know what I mean? Like, you make your own music, he makes music. It's like, he doesn't need you to make his music. We all might need a little marketing and blitz and fireworks and shit, but, you know, it's like, that's what I'm saying. This shit's real life, bro. Your first 1K will come from hard work. I keep saying work smart, not hard. Like, 1K is 5. When you multiply 1K times 100 people giving you 1K, that's 100K. That's what I'm saying. But I'm tired of this second level because this crib is 60K. So I only got to enjoy 40K of my 100K. At least if I would have got a cheaper crib, I would have had 60K to play with, where I could have gave my girl 20K and she could do all the shopping spree bullshit, whatever the fuck, get in magazines, be on TV, be on H&M billboards. And I'll take the other 40, put 20 into like a crib, take the other 20 and like put it in savings and trap, and then meanwhile the business is running, I'm gonna make another 100. I'm just saying that, like, to take it to the next level, this is like when they had that video of Cardi. Like, niggas wasn't all when I was on, so I...
But early on, when Brandon Thomas is on, not only is he a producer, he's an artist.
I need to be loud, like the loudest loud you ever smoked. Like, A-Zay, yeah. I'm gonna live it up. Need more than enough, cause enough ain't enough.
take it to that $1 million scale, it just takes more team members and more people that actually confident believe that they can make XYZ too. And then we put it together. You know what I mean? And then once we do that 2-3 times, you feel me? 100, 200. You feel me? If we hustle for 10 weeks, like on some like old school, like when Jay-Z first started his shit, like type time, like really hustle for 10 weeks straight, bro, we'll be millionaires. Guaranteed. Like all of us. That's what I'm saying. But it's like everybody having that mental endurance. That's why exercise, you know, all the shit is important. The music you listen to, all the stuff you take into your psyche is so important, bro. And that's the things that people are starting to do. That's what I'm just like. New York is fine, but I can only control so much of what goes into my psyche when I'm in a city like this. Which is not bad. It's just that plus the cost makes me be like, I need more than just the New York spot. You know what I mean? I need a few cribs. It's time to have, like, you know what I mean? It's time. It's really time. Because time's worth more than money. You know? That's what this city teaches you.
Alright, Will. You're an upcoming artist. And I wanted to know, how has Brandon Thomas influenced you?
Hey, what's up, man? So yeah, my name is Will Hanna, aka MC Montana. I'm the founder of TIG Entertainment. This is Great Entertainment, which is basically a entertainment collective of passionate individuals. Brandon Thomas, man, shout out to you because, well, for the longest, I didn't even know that you produce OG Macko, which is pretty influential right there, because that's all I used to bump in college. So like, man, like big ups to you. Watching the video, what Cold World was able to film, and like you in your everyday life, and you just getting game, and you just kind of being a leader in your group and things of that nature, it really reminded me of what we're doing on the South Side over there too. And it just shows that there's like-minded individuals throughout the world. So, man, big ups to you, man. You're hugely influential, man. I love that you talk about teamwork. My mom, she's a lieutenant colonel in the Army. And she actually just retired and everything. And one thing that they live by is this team. What they basically define that as, together everybody achieves more. So she used to say that all the time with me growing up. So when I got to see the video of you talking about teamwork and being able to like collaborate and everybody working and like no man get left behind, man, it really just showed me that, bro, you're a phenomenal leader. So big ups. Yeah, man, I can't wait to meet you one day if that happens. And yeah, man, let's work.